Miss Parker!
I think I'm ready for the last teacher spotlight.
I think you're ready.
Adesso sì li vivrò con te, partirò su navi per mari.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Last one. Let's do this.
Loud noises!
This is the last teacher spotlight, and I know some of you in your classrooms, wherever you are, might not watch this, but it's a big deal around here.
Well, the real Sam Omri, we stand up. We stand up.
Last teacher spotlight, we forget, turn up, baby, we still gotta turn up! Turn up, baby, last teacher spotlight, and we gotta turn up!
Marshall back with the last teacher spotlight ever. I'm joined here with our principal, Mr. Momri. Hey! All right. So, Mr. Momri, you've never seen one of these teacher spotlights before, so you don't know how weird it's going to get and how a little intense at times. So, please let me walk next week at graduation because you might not like me after this.
But I know you, so I know how weird it's going to get.
Off the bat, describe yourself in three words. Go.
Handsome, suave, and debonair.
Whoa, a gentleman and a scholar. No, I'm just kidding. All right, so tell us about your life before you were a principal.
I was an amazing assistant principal. Before that, I was a wonderful teacher and coach, and I have always been a wonderful, amazing, beautiful husband and father.
Aw, what the heck?
I'm doing good.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Just the man doing his job as teacher spotlight's going on. He doesn't get any realer than that. All right, ready? So you answered that, what'd you do before principal? Why did you become a principal? Why'd you want to deal with like annoying kids like me and just kids in general?
I love kids. They're my life. They're the fountain of youth. They keep me moving forward. Even the idiots.
Hey! That's me. Damn it. So, what are you going to do after you go into retirement? Are you going to smoke some cigars and go golfing all the time? Because that's what I would do. I don't know. What are you going to do?
I don't smoke. I don't drink. I do play golf, so, and I got a brand new set of golf clubs that I can hit like an ace. So I am going to play golf, and I'm going to spend time with my wife, who has supported me throughout my entire career, and despite all the hours I've been away, she continues to support me, and so I'm going to spend time with her.
Huh. Shout out to Mrs. Momri for being a great wife, great support system. All right, you ready for the lightning round? Ready? First of all, favorite sport?
Baseball.
Blonde or brunette?
Brunette.
Favorite grade. All right, you got this, the freshmen that suck. You got the sophomore who steal parking spots and go clubbing and stuff. Juniors who are just there, and then seniors who rock. So who do you like best?
Seniors who rock?
Yeah, seniors, 2K13. All right, so favorite teacher, putting you on the spot.
Me.
So say a guy walks up to you, right, and he's like, Mr. Mummery, would you rather have hair or have the stadium after you, St. Mummery Stadium? Which one would you take?
St. Mummery Stadium.
Yeah, St. Mummery Stadium, owning the Huskies. All right, so what was your favorite Haggerty moment of these years of you being a principal?
The first time we beat Oviedo in football.
Yeah. Is that just the singular moment?
You said the best.
All right, that's the best. Go Huskies. All right, so now that you're retiring and you're leaving us all now, what do you want to leave? What do you want Haggerty students to see you like as your legacy here at Haggerty?
It's not my legacy. It's our legacy. It's a legacy of commitment to excellence. It's a legacy of supporting each other. And it's a legacy of working together. And that's what I want our legacy to be.
Well, I think it will be that. We have a great man, teacher, principal, person. All right, now, but I just want to thank everybody this whole year for helping out with Teacher Spotlight. You guys show all the support. Sorry for the teachers that we couldn't get. Hopefully it made you guys laugh every Friday. And signing off now. Oh, God! I'm getting a weird feeling right now. Just kidding. See you guys. Bye. Thank you. Here, wave. Wave with me.
That was good.